आप इस वीडियो को हिंदी ऑडियो के साथ मेरे अल्टरनेट चैनल youtube.com/mdmudassiralam चैनल पर देख सकते हैं। वेलकम टू माय चैनल, दिस इज करियर मास्टर मोहम्मद मुदस्सिर आलम। आई एम रिसीविंग योर रेगुलर क्वेरीज क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग CUSET 2021। गुड थिंग इज दैट द फर्स्ट राउंड ऑफ CUSET 2021 एग्जाम एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन इज कंप्लीटेड ऑन 15th and 16th of September 2021। The exam was conducted all over the country. Thousands of candidates appeared for different courses. Now the question is, what will be the cutoff for the courses? First of all, I am sharing the courses for which the exam was held on 15th of September. PG QP 02, 05, 11, 28, 29, 38, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. These examinations were held in the first shift of 15th of September, second shift PG QP 03, 14, 17, 20, 24, 27, 32, 33, 35. On 16th of September, the exam was held for PG QP 04, 13, 15, 19, 30, 31, 37, 50, 51, 54, 57. In the second shift, PG QP 01, 07, 09, 10, 16, 21, 23, 36, 39, 44. So the exams for these test papers codes are complete. Now you are waiting for the scorecard. Scorecard is very much important. It will help you in taking admission in the participating universities. The merit, the cutoff varies for for different courses. For example, some of the courses are very much demanding, like MSc in Biotechnology, Life Science, Environmental Science, Bioinformatics, or MA in Economics, or some other courses like B.Ed, M.Ed, M.A. in Education. These courses are very much in demanding. So you have to score around 50. More than 50 is very good. If you are scoring around 50, there are chances that you will get admission. But if you are getting less than that, then what will happen? Suppose you have scored 5 marks or 10 marks, what will happen? In few courses, the less popular courses, this score is good. You can get the admission in various universities. You have opted for admission in CUSET 2021. So if your score is coming less than 50, around 40, 30 or 10 or 20, don't lose your heart, don't lose your hope. You will be able to get admission in less popular courses. If you have chosen the less popular courses in the choices university, but you have to wait for the final result, and the admission process may go up to first round, second round, third round. So there are fair chances that you may get admission in CUSET participating universities. Even if you are having any confusion, you can ask your question in the comment box below. I have shared all the details based on my past experiences. I have seen that admission has happened in on 5 score, 10 score as well. So you have to just hope for the best. Thanks a lot. Please keep on watching my channel. All the best for your career. All the best for admission in the university of your choice.